1:45 to go here in this first period that has seen the Hamilton Bulldogs use their special teams to dominate. Also on the shot clock, 13-7, Luke.
And as I mentioned before, St. John's has had some opportunities to get pucks to the net, and they just haven't. You know, they've decided to try and pass around, getting a little too cute, especially with the man advantage, a long power play that they did have, and going to have to find a way to generate some more chances, get the puck to the net. Here's another scrap, too.
To Nordy. And Cormier. Cormier taking some right hands from the big man, to Nordy. Jared Tenorti, 6'6", 218 pounds and growing. And Patrice Cormier.
Daily.
He's 6'2", 215, and Patrice Cormier has been a guy that has come with a burr in his saddle since getting back in the lineup. He missed a whole bunch with that knee injury.
Yeah, you know, for him getting back, he's missed so much time. He wants to be physical, wants to get himself into the games. And this one started up behind the play as Tenorti and Cormier were coming up the ice. They had words, didn't like the hit in the corner, and just, you know, right now a little agitation. But for Cormier, he's a big body, he wants to play physical, he goes in. And Tenorti's going to play that style as well, too. So he took exception to the cross check, hit in the corner. They have a couple words, drop the gloves. And for Tenorti, he had some bad intentions on a couple of these.